2024 has started off strong for women's professional hockey. In the inaugural game between Montreal and Ottawa, over 8,000 fans crowded TD Place, claiming the new attendance record for a women's professional hockey match. While the teams still don't have nicknames or team logos, it's clearly no problem for these women in hockey.